Today we are here for the concept of MySQL of class 12. As you all know, MySQL, what is MySQL first? MySQL is a database. Now another question arises, what is a database? I say in one line, organized collection of data is called database. Now MySQL is a DBMS. Is a DBMS that operates upon SQL. There are more than 64,000 tables we can build inside a MySQL database management system. Now, what about the various statements? Now we can say that we have to implement queries on MySQL. What are queries? Queries are the questions that we can ask MySQL by a user to access the data. Now there are three types of statements in a MySQL, which are number one DDL, number two DML, and number three TCL. First, let me throw some light on the DDL, which is data definition language. The data definition language is the statement which controls the structure of a table, means which controls the definition of a table. In it, there are basic three commands. Number one is create table, that used to create a table, alter table, and the next one is drop table. Now let me move to the DML, data manipulation language. The command that allows you to perform task related to data manipulation means you can check, you can keep a check on records, you can enter various data. So data manipulation language. In it, we are having the three commands. Number one, update. Number two, insert into. And number three is delete. Now there is one more command I want to categorize in DML. That is a very basic command called the select command. Now there is a question various times CBSE has asked whether select is a DML command or DDL command. It is considered as a DML command. Now about TCL commands, there is a portion of transaction in syllabus which we have to cover. Number one, we have studied here, commit. Number two, rollback. Rollback means undo. And number next is save points, means we have created several checkpoints where we have saved our data. Right? Now, talking about MySQL statements, let me repeat: data definition language, data manipulation language, transaction control language, create table, alter table, drop table, update, insert into, delete, select. Now, there is a question which comes frequently that you have to identify among DDL and DML statements. Now, what are DDL statements? Where in syntax table is returned, you have to learn these things. Create CAD. You can learn here CAD. CAD. Create, alter, drop. Create, alter, drop. Now insert into comes before update, as we have to insert our data into the table, then only we can update it. But to learn, for you to learn it easily, I have made it UID. Update, insert, delete. UID. CAD. Create, alter, drop. Update, insert, delete. Now, coming to the transaction part, this is a very separate part which we have to study. First, let me consider your create table. Create table is for creating your table. Alter table is for changing the data, the structure of the table. And drop is used to remove the structure of the table from a database. Update command is used for updating the records in the table. Insert into is used to insert the records. Delete is used to delete a particular record or row from a relation. Select is used to display the data. Now this is the only thing which I want to discuss with you today. Stay home, stay healthy. Thank you, students. Thank you very much.